Well, welcome back to the, well, what was the Choose Your Own Adventure, and it's now morphed into dig like crazy, get as much done as I can before I lose the pump. Adventure. I spent most of my time actually fiddling with my Highbanker, trying to get it to the next stage so I could use it, and that meant I didn't actually get down to the gravel bank until about 2. So I didn't get a huge amount of time digging, which is good for my back, but not so much good in terms of getting things done. But progress, and I did get some pretty nice gold. Right, I won't give you a full run through here because it's still a work in progress. But we got two boxes which are, well, as you can see, there's some issues here which we need to fix. Yeah, that ain't good. Problem solved for now. So yeah, that's flowing into there. It's then coming out there, going through a ripple mat we got here. It's then hitting this screen. Now hopefully this screen is gonna be self-cleaning. And we got a second box here. So time to throw some dirt in it.
Well, to say it's not going to plan would be a little bit of an understatement. I'm gonna have to rethink, I think, the way the hopper works. Now is not the time for thinking. Fact, the hopper's not working. It's not cleaning it fast enough. Also, I can't dig it fast enough to get it there. I probably should have placed the hopper closer to the hole. Also, there's so many rocks where I'm working that I can't get decent shovels. So I think what I'm gonna do is spend some time cleaning out that trench a little bit more, getting rid of the big rocks, possibly even classifying a couple of buckets of material, and then scooping it through the Highbanker. That should work a little bit better, but I'm gonna finish the coffee that Sarah graciously brought me. And then get cracking.
So I classified into the blue tub and then started feeding the hopper from the tub and straight from the trench with my shovel. And sort of as every time it needed some time to sort of clear a little bit, or at least I felt it needed some time to clear it. It's very hard to tell with muddy water. But I dug until I started to have some issues with how deep the water was versus my boots. And then I thought it was time to have a look in the hole and see what we were dealing with.
Well, I'm not going to be able to get this fully pumped out, but it's good to be able to see a little bit of the sides. And it's not going to stay pumped out for very long. Just look how quickly it's flowing back in there. Now, you can see where I've been focusing, because, you know, that's the hole. And I'm going to see if I can show you what I think is the bottom. Nope, that's not it. Is that it? Oh no, that is it. That's the bottom. That white clay.
Well, I'm knackered. Well, I'm knackered. And I'm losing light. You can see it's just sort of catching the top of the... Hang on, I'm in a remote location. All right, you can see I'm losing the light. There's the light just catching on the trees there. I've got one of my helpers with me still.
What's wrong, Annalise? What's wrong, Annalise? What have you found? Any gold?
No.
What is it?
The
Oh, it's a spider. I can't focus on it though. When did you get scared of spiders? You never used to be scared of spiders. You used to catch them and then scare mummy with them. It's terrible. Anyway, what was I saying? Oh yes, the bedrock. That white stuff is a, well, when it's wet, it's a clay. When it dries out, it's very much like a rock. Very soft rock, but it is, it doesn't look like a clay when it's dry. It looks like a rock. And fractures like a rock in sort of layers and so on. Now, some people say to punch through that, and indeed, White Hills in Bendigo is called White Hills because they got a lot of gold out of that white clay, and then they piled it up, and that's hence the, you know, the White Hills. It's also a really good clay for ceramic work. But anyway, I just scraped a bit off the bottom, or sort of around the edge of the bottom, and I did a test pan. I thought you might be interested in it. You found gold? Where? Alright, well, I've got some gold here.
It could be mine.
Look at that. What do you reckon of that piece?
Can that be mine?
Well, you didn't dig it up.
Gold. Could it be mine? Can it be mine?
Look at how rough that is. Oh, you should see what's in the hopper box. Look what's sitting in the hopper. Just there. That is a little picker. As it turned out, I ran out of time. I had to go pick up the kids, and then it was dark, and yeah, couldn't do the clean out properly. So you'll have to tune into the next video where I will do the clean out, because again, tomorrow we're back there. Dig, dig, dig. Hoping to get some more of that chunky, spiky, reefy gold. But until then, I'll leave you with Angus running away from me because I was very wet and very muddy. Catch you guys soon.
So
bye-bye.
What did you just say to me, Angus?
Don't touch me!
Don't touch you?
Don't touch me!
Come and give me a hug.